Okay, so now we'll get on to the keys. So we'll mute the guitars, unmute the keys, get rid of the bass again and the drums, and go to where the keys start coming in here. Make the waveforms nice and big. So since this guy here is like a marimba guy, I'll make him a different color. Pretty nasty, isn't it? Let's listen to it with the drums, bass, and guitars. This guy here. Really? I'm going to go with that for right now. I don't think they need anything. Just, volume changes here. No EQ. Let's move on to these horns here. Give this as a general roll off for to cover all those channels. And they never hit low, so I'm just gonna get rid of this guy. So trumpets are good as they sit. I'm just leaving them up the center for right now, and we'll leave it at that. So save as. Next iteration. And now we'll move on to percussion.